after some sweet moves by Nemeth in his own zone to get past the forecheck. Now Cracknell tried to cram it in. It goes in. It's the greasiest of greasy cookies.
But it's all about the hard work, bringing it to the front of the net where good things happen. Haley tries to stop on it with that right skate, and it appears that he kicks it right past Dell.
Well, it's a lot of numbers for the Stars, and they're only having to make 2-3 foot passes to find a partner to move its way out.
They're picking their way into the attacking zone in front. They score! What beautiful matriculation by the Stars! Finishing it off, Cracknell, his second of the game. Either McKenzie or Oleksiak in front. Breakaway now, giveaway! Cracknell has been released. Hats came showering down, and an ear-to-ear grin from Adam Cracknell, who registers the first hat trick against San Jose since Sagan did it back in 2014.